Clos Mirabel provides the most fantastic backdrop. You have the Pyrenees behind you. You have lots of beautiful Mediterranean herbs. We have the kiwi tunnel. We have the productive garden. Some fantastic trees on the estate as well. So you really have a treasure trove to pick your plant material from. So this course is a chance to come to a beautiful estate in southwest of France and spend a week looking at plants, drawing plants, learning how to depict them in botanical art. Small groups, lots of one-to-one teaching. People from all different backgrounds and all different experience levels come on these courses. And the groups are small enough that there's enough one-to-one teaching. You can start as a complete beginner. You can come here to master the basics and start to understand what botanical art is. You can come here to improve your technique. And we also have some very experienced artists here who are coming to really learn the finishing off techniques and how to get their work to the next level as well. So really it's anything, and people learn from each other as well. If you have less experienced people, it's good for them to see the more experienced artists. And if you have beginners, then some of the more experienced artists do like to go over the basics once again as well. So a mixed group is a very good thing. Part of the joy of coming on a trip like this is that we were all together with like-minded people. We can all swap our stories and our ideas and get enthused about the same things. Everybody brings something to the group. So you strike up conversations that you didn't know that you would be having. You do activities that you didn't think that you would be doing, and it adds to the richness and the variety of the whole experience.